Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to install Flutter on Windows 11. First, we need to download the Flutter SDK. Open your preferred web browser and go to the official Flutter website. Once you're on the Flutter website, click on the Get Started button. Select Windows as your operating system. Choose your first type of app. Then scroll down and click on Download and Install. Finally, click on the download file. This will download a zip file containing the Flutter SDK. Next, we need to extract the Flutter SDK from the zip file we just downloaded. Navigate to the folder where the Flutter SDK zip file was downloaded. Right-click on the zip file and select Extract All. Open the extracted file, copy it, and choose the location where you want to paste the file. Now, we need to update our system's environment variables so we can run Flutter commands from the command line. Search for Environment Variables in the Windows search bar and select Edit the System Environment Variables. In the System Properties window, click on the Environment Variables button. Under User Variables, find and select the Path variable, then click Edit. Click New and add the path to the bin directory inside the Flutter folder. Click OK to close all the windows. Now, let's verify that Flutter is installed correctly. Open Command Prompt by searching for CMD in the Windows search bar. Type Flutter and press Enter. This command checks your environment and displays a report of the status of your Flutter installation. And that's it. You've successfully installed Flutter on Windows 11. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Bye bye.